just want somebody there. Somebody to agree or disagree. Tell me I'm right or wrong. Somebody to talk to, eat with, be with. Somebody who cares whether I'm alive or not. Somebody who knows whether I'm alive or not.
I was walking home through an alleyway, paying no attention, tripped over a leg. It was a dead body, hit off to the side. He looked like a crackhead, maybe 25. He looked rather lonely, both his eyes were open. Threw him on my shoulder, took him to the homestead, sat him on my couch, cooked him pizza rolls, opened up his mouth, stuffed him down his throat. Then we went to Target, I pushed him in the cart and people stopped and stared, they thought he was retarded. I put him in some shades and sprayed him down with S. We rented a movie, just chilled and relaxed.
Somebody, I mean anybody, I just don't want to be alone.
We went to Clark Park, it's my favorite place. Had to shoot the birds off, picking at his face. Then we took a bike ride, he rode the handlebars. Stopped and had some ice cream, he started acting hard. First he wasn't talking, then he wouldn't eat. Then it fucking hit me, I found him in the street. He's fucking dead. I almost forgot he has a hole in his head from where he must have got shot.
I just don't want to be alone. Fuck.
I took him to my mom's house. She called him a user, cause he had my shoes on. She thinks he's a loser. He don't have a job yet, got nothing on rent. Pretty much everything about him is spent. I got into a fist fight,